I learned very young
from parents,
absolutely, that you don't try to build a wall. You don't set out to build a wall. You don't say, I'm going to build the biggest, baddest, greatest wall that's ever been built. You don't start there. You say, I'm going to lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. There will not be one brick on the face of the earth that's going to be laid better than this brick that I'm going to lay in this next 10 minutes. Yeah. And you do that every single day,
and soon you have a
wall. And I think psychologically, the advantage that gives me over a lot of people that I have been in competition with in different situations is it's difficult to take the first step when you look how big
exactly.
the task is. The task is never huge to me. It's always one brick.